Hi, I'm Dr. Paul with Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, and another reason that you may not be on the first page of Google is maybe you haven't registered your website with the directories. You see, there's several directories that you need to register your website with, and the directories are almost like, kind of like the library. They want to make sure they have a record of who you are and what you have, and those are called directories. And some directories are way more important than others. There's thousands of directories. But the directories you definitely want to make sure you're registered with is obviously Google's directory, Yahoo and Bing. Those are the major and the top three players. So you want to make sure you're registered with those directories. Number two, it's very good to register with local directories. When people Google for local information relative to your product or service, that you're there. So you want to make sure you register with your local directories, that your site is on there. And the last one is the unique niche directories. And so you want to make sure you're in the top chiropractic directories. So directories, one of the reasons you may not be in Google is you may not be in the directories or all of them. And what are they? Make sure you're in the top three, Google, Bing, Yahoo, local directories, the major local directories, and then the niche directories in the chiropractic directory, okay? So this could be a reason. Now, at Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, we do that for you. We make sure that your content, your information and website is registered in all three, not only in the three major directories, all the local major directories, and the niche directory, and that's what we do for you, okay? So I'm Dr. Paul at Online Chiropractic Marketing Systems, and if you want us to work for you and make this happen, just give me a call. We'll make this happen for you. You take care.